I was a good student there because the schooling experience there is so much different from here, because we didn't actually have the opportunities to expand ourselves in multi dimension. Socioeconomic condition not that much good enough to support the students with their education. I have been working myself from very childhood to support myself. I was shoeshine boy for a long time. I was every day after school, mostly I would say every day, I go to local markets. In Sundays, I would go to churches and other wedding places where I could shine polish people's shoes, get paid. And besides that, I actually work with my family because my parents are farmers. It has a good memory, and actually, I would say, I don't really regret about it. I can feel really huge change in me. Actually, this place has been a great place where I could actually find myself. It has been a great place which actually fostered the exploration which I've been taking place to find who actually I am and where actually I'm going. I dream of having some kind of chemical research institute or maybe chemical industry based on Ethiopia or across Africa, where I can work through the local universities. So I want to be someone who actually can translate the knowledge I have to something significant, something tangible. I promise you that I would try everything I can to reach my full potential, to do something meaningful and beautiful. I promise that the contribution you gave in my life will always have a meaning.
UWC, it was really preparatory. It prepared me in many ways. And I believe you guys all will notice and acknowledge this thing once you guys will join to the college. And whichever colleges you choose, you're gonna see the fingerprint of UWC on you, that it will help you to navigate through all the resources, meetings with people and other experiences.